it's all worth it. Is music my calling? Is this really my purpose? Sometimes I think about quitting and working a desk. And I think about the time I invest, the time I spend up in the booth, the time I spend giving you the truth. Like, they told me to give me a career. I told them I would blow up and this would be my year. But that's what I said last year and the year before. Man, the cycle never ends. I can't take anymore. Cause I see artists with these fans in these plays. Then I look at myself, feel that I'm stuck in the face. So I just wanna shout out everybody who believe in me. Cause you see something that I can't even see in me. And I don't say that enough. They wanna ride the wave until that shit get rough. But I'ma stay in it even if the means to drown. I invested everything that I had in my sound. What am I doing?